pleasant afternoon to everyone, and good afternoon to everyone watching us via our live stream on the Facebook page of Star Magic and the Facebook and the YouTube channel as well of ABS-CBN Entertainment and Star Magic. Hello po mga kapamilya, maraming salamat for joining us today. I am IE De La Cruz, your host for today's contract signing and media conference. And today is a very exciting event as Star Magic officially is introducing a new member to its growing family. We've been looking forward to this day, to this moment, because we have been catching glimpses of this very charming and handsome guy that have already set hearts a-fluttering. And now the excitement reaches a whole new level as we finally get to welcome him to the Star Magic family. Now, this is an event that you wouldn't want to miss, mga kapamilya. So let us spread the word today about this exciting event using our official hashtag. It's very simple. Hashtag Meet Robbie, because that is exactly what we will be doing today. We will be meeting this guy who has been trending, who has been going viral for days already, and finally we are now ready to introduce him to all of you. So please tag us on our official social media accounts at Star Magic Phils. We'd love to read your comments and shout outs, so keep them coming and share the live stream. And I'd also like to acknowledge all of our guests, our media friends, our print media, online media friends, vloggers, of course, our mainstream media friends are here. Everyone is so excited to meet Robbie. And we'd also like to extend our heartfelt gratitude to the sponsors involved for making this event possible. So we'd like to thank our event stylist for today. We have event styling by Leigh Balingit, Nazaren Events Management. Our official video team, Cinema Works, thank you very much. For our event photos, we have Sir Alex of Alexander John Linus Fong Photography. Our food and drink sponsors, Chef Swakto, Swak sa Budget, Todo sa Sarap. Miss Veronica Gonzalez of Azucar y Sal. Chicken Chingu, the friendliest and tastiest boneless Korean fried chicken in town. Scramble, Coffee Brew, and Hearts and Bells, maraming salamat po. And now, mga kapamilya, I am so excited to call him up here and show everyone kung sino nga ba ang pinakabagong member ng Star Magic family. And yes, we have seen teasers of him on Star Magic's social media pages, and he has even gone viral on TikTok. People have already started to notice him. Now, everyone is curious, who is he? Well, today we will finally get that answer, and we will get to meet him up close and personal as we welcome him as the newest kapamilya of Star Magic and ABS-CBN. Now present to witness Robbie Jaworski's Star Magic contract signing are ABS-CBN COO for Broadcast, Ms. Cory Vidanes. Hi, Tita Cory, blooming in purple. And we also have his manager, Miss Girly Rodis. Hello and welcome, Miss Girly. Thank you so much for joining us. We also have Star Magic's Miss Monch Navales. Hi, Tita Monch. And, of course, our dear tatay, the head of TV production and the head of Star Magic himself, Direk Lauren Joggy. Thank you very much for joining us, Direk Lauren. And finally, we won't just see teasers of him on our screens. This moment, finally, ay makikilala na natin siya! Are you guys excited? Yes! Sobrang excited na kaming lahat, but konting tiis na lang, guys, because before I call him up here, we will be watching something. So let's play this and get to know him even more.
Something that I'll always remember is here in Tarlac. One of those times, I saw my parents with their entire family with this smile on their faces that I'll never forget. I love how challenging life is and how fulfilling it is when you succeed. And Ono taught us to never say die. Even when you're down big, never give up, because there's always hope. If you do lose, you do the same thing tomorrow. You get back up and you try and win. I love my family, I love my friends, and I love getting to meet and connect with new and good people. Makulit, masipag, mapagmahal. This is Robbie Jaworski. I'm really looking forward to allowing you guys to get to know me more, and hopefully I'll get to know you guys too.
Ladies and gentlemen, mga kapamilya, please welcome Robbie Jaworski! Rob, you may now proceed here in front for our official photos and for our dear friends from the media to get a great look at you even better. You may stay here, Robbie. Yes, at that mark. And pose for photos. Wow, there you go. He is finally here, mga kapamilya. Hindi na lang teasers ang makikita natin online. We will really get to meet him. And we'll get to talk to him even more later on at the media conference after our contract signing. Looking very dapper, Robbie! Welcome! We may now join our dear bosses and our managers over there. You may pass over here, Robbie. Sige, dito tayo, Robbie. Yes. And Tita Cory will be giving you a simple gift full of love. And as our official welcome to you. There you go. So Tito Cory is now handing him the lei. And of course, Direk Lauren is also there to greet our newest star magic artist, Robbie Jaworski. Okay, you may now have a seat, yes? And before anything else, I can't help but notice the full support of Robbie's family today, because with us today also, of course, are his beloved parents. We'd like to give a shout out to Vice Mayor Dodot Jaworski. Hello, Vice Mayor. And Miss Mikey Kowanko Jaworski. And Robbie's dear brother is also here, Rafael. Thank you so much for joining us. There you go. Thank you. All right. Now, Robbie, ikaw naman ang kukumustahin namin. How are you doing, Robbie? How do you feel after that grand entrance, seeing everyone here welcoming you?
I feel very special. Wow. I'm very grateful that may oportunidad po ako na humarap po sa inyong lahat. I'm very thankful to Direk Lauren and Tita Cory for providing me with this opportunity, and I just can't wait to get everything started and, you know, enjoy the journey.
Well, first of all, Robbie, you are special, and we want to make you feel very, very welcome, and we can't wait to see your future projects. But before that, of course, we have to seal the deal. We have to make things official. So are you ready? Well, the pens are ready. The contracts are there. So we may now start signing the contract for Robbie Jaworski. Let's seal the deal. This is it, Robbie's official welcome to the Star Magic family is now being sealed with our contract signing. As you can see, with him at the presidential table, we have Ms. Launch Nervales, Ms. Gurney Rodas, Tita Cory Bedanes, and of course, Direk Lauren Jogi, officially welcoming him to the Star Magic family. And there you have it! We have officially sealed the deal! Robbie Jaworski is officially a kapamilya and a Star Magic artist! Congratulations! Yes, everyone is exchanging hugs and congratulations because this has been a long time coming. We have been waiting for this for a long time. Finally, it's here. Now, Robbie, kindly go back to your seat because we have prepared something special for you. As we said earlier, you are special. So even now, as you can see, and I hope you can feel, you know, you are already loved by many. So many are excited and rooting for you, especially those who hold a special place in your heart. And speaking of those people who hold a special place in your heart, are you a fan of surprises, Robbie?
Depende po kung ano yung surprise.
Don't worry, I'm sure you'll love this. So we've got a surprise for you, and don't worry because you don't have to do anything but just sit back, relax, and watch this.
Hi, I'm Robert Coanco Jaworski III, but you can call me Robbie. Anak po ako ni Mikey at Dodot Jaworski at apo din po ni living legend Robert Jaworski Sr. Because I'm the namesake of such incredible people that I look up to, I can also follow in their footsteps eventually.
Robbie, as a baby, he was always smiling. He was such a perfect baby boy. He brought so much joy to us when I was as a young child. He still does up to now. I treat him more like a barkada. Sinasama ko yan eh. Very personable. He can talk to anyone from any walks of life.
My dad and I are very close. He's my biggest inspiration. And I look up to him in more ways than I can count.
There's always a unique relationship talaga kapag panganay kasi siya lang yung nakasama mo na walang kasamang iba na sibling. Kahit saan talaga sinasama ko siya, as in lahat ng puntahan ko nandun siya. Tsaka hindi siya yung mas gusto niya na iba yung kasama niya. Siya yung tipong anak na gusto kanyang kasama.
I think my mom understands me the most out of everybody. Your mom knows you better than you know yourself. Your moms are always right. Naniniwala po ako dyan kasi magaling po si mommy sa ganyan.
He's very heartwarming. He's loving. He embraces me. They always say, love you, Wawa, even after a telephone call.
Growing up, he was always a good role model for me, and he's always been there, which I always appreciated.
I'd say we're best friends. We really spend all the time together as kids, even now. We know everything that goes on in each other's lives.
Do you remember Kuya Robbie before when she would take pictures? Every time there was a good photo, palagi. Papapas.
But he's my dad, and my dad would also get mad at him. My brother, when he'd open the car door, walk like a ball and super slow. Mabadali na kami, bagay-bago pa kami.
I'm a chill kuya, I think. My brothers and I are super close. I'd like to think I'm a good kuya, di ba? Feeling ko I'm a good kuya naman.
There are a lot of times that I have to tell him, Robbie, you're the kuya, not the dad. Kasi mahilig siya mag-sermon.
Nasa labas kami ng bahay, tapos nakikita ko na kulang yung inisyatibo nila, tumulong sa mga magulang ko. Siyempre, sasabihin ko sa kanya, wait, kumilos ka naman ng konti, or, yo bro, let's help them out, diba?
I grew up in two places, Pasig City and Tarlac. These are the places where I got to connect and become very close to the people who were working with and for my family. I am really grateful for them dahil malaki din po ang ambag nila sa pagbubuo ng pagkatao ko po.
Then, dumating si Robbie hanggang sa ngayon, almost 15 years kami dito na wala akong nakitaan na yung pagtatrato na parang isang pamilya kami. Ganun sila, lagi sila nag-aalala sa amin.
Kasi po pagka dumarating yan sila, nagbe-bless po kaagad. Tapos yung mga anak ko po talagang andun yung kinakarga niya, nilalaro niya.
Unang baby ko, sa kanya ko sinabi sa kanya, oh sige, Boss Rob, pwede bang magninong ka? Pumayag naman siya, walang dalawang isip. Sige, paayon siya.
Nung kinuha nila ako ng nino, syempre, it's very touching. Meant a lot also na they saw me as a person that connected with them to that level. And of course, it felt like an honor.
Ako po, si Tam Tam. 5 years old. Ninong ko po si Ninong Robbie. Sabo, mapait. Kinakarga po ako. Masaya po. Kami, sangat kikita.
I cannot count how many times my own friends, their spouses, praise Robbie for the kind of boy that he is, the kind of man that he has come out to be. I couldn't ask for a better son. Mahal na mahal ko yung anak ko.
Kung parent ka, kahit na, sana maging ganito yung anak ko, hindi mo naman makikreate yun. Siguro nasa sa kanya na rin, nasa sa tao na yun na maging ganun sila.
So, ngayon na papasok ako sa showbiz, I honestly expect this experience to make me a more well-rounded person. So, a person who can develop himself in many different ways.
Being in showbiz was such a really, really wonderful time in my life. Ang dasal ko lang talaga is yung experience niya sa showbiz maging kasing positive or mas positive pa kesa dun sa naging experience ko.
His faith anchored in the right position and his values are intact as well. So if he can use this experience to become a bigger positive impact in the world, why not, you know?
So Robbie, as you embark on a new career, wish you all the best. Anata, we've been so proud of you. I know that you will go places and share your talents with the world. So again, we love you truly and best of luck to you, Anata.
Hey Robbie, may God bless your every endeavor and throughout everything you do, andito kami para sa'yo. We love you.
I'm really excited to get everything started and hopefully meeting as many of you as I can. Kind of nervous, but more excited. So, yeah, let's see where this journey takes us and hopefully, you know, this is something that we can all enjoy together.
Grabe, full force talaga ang iyong family, full support dito sa iyong bagong journey, Robbie Jaworski. So, what can you say after watching that video, hearing their messages of support and love for you?
I really did not expect a video from my family. So, syempre nakaka-touch sobra at pinipigilan ko din po yung sarili ko na ayoko po umiyak kasi sobrang touching po yung mga sinasabi nila. But those are also things that I hear on a daily basis. So, you know, I'm just so grateful to my family. I'm so blessed to have them on my corner. And that's the reason why we do these things in the first place also. Because, you know, they inspire me. So, Mommy, Daddy, thank you guys so much. I love you guys. And Raf and Renzo also. Love you guys.
Ang cute ng stories na sinabi ng brothers mo.